if A equal to 2, 2, minus 3, 2, B equal to 0, minus 1, 1, 0, then B inverse into A inverse whole inverse equal to. Now, B inverse into A inverse whole inverse, that equals to AB whole inverse, that is equals to AB. Since A inverse whole inverse is equals to A. Here, A is 2, 2, minus 3, 2, and B is 0, minus 1, 1, 0, that equals to 2, minus 2, 2, 3. So, the correct answer is first option.